Have you been told that you're not a candidate for dental implants? At Doctor's Implants, we've never met such a patient. Every single week, almost every day, I'll see a patient for a consultation and they'll say, I was told I was not a candidate. So why is this happening? Why are patients being told two different stories? A lot of it is because the dentists were not trained in full mouth dental implants. Another factor is that for some reason, there's just a lot of marketing with this idea, are you a candidate? And again, we've never met a patient that's not a candidate. And this is the criteria I always say when someone's picking who to do this. Board certified oral maxillofacial surgeon, someone who's done the procedure at least 1,000 times, and someone who does this procedure every single day. And everything has to be done under one roof with a team. This is a team of highly experienced people that's led by a board certified oral maxillofacial surgeon with a restorative doctor, with a great lab. And with all of that experience, like we have at Doctor's Implants, we've never met this patient who doesn't qualify, who's not a candidate.